Hi friends, this is Maggie. I have another video and I wanted to show paper clips that I decorated to decorate the page. And this is something I saw a couple of weeks ago where people are taking the paper clips and decorating them. You can make a banner or you can make a little tag. This is a little tag, and what I did is I decorated the front and back. So if the page, it can go with the page. So for instance, on this page, the purple is going to go more with the face. So I'm going to go ahead and make sure that my tag has is facing, using the tag face with the face that matches the page. And then you just place it there and you decorate your page and it looks so cute. This second one here is actually the paper clip is on the top. So you kind of glue the sides, but you leave the top open so you can slide your paper clip there, and then you just decorate your page. And it's really nice. That looks like a little vase with flowers. And then there was a, I've done little envelopes in the past, but this time I did a little envelope and I cut the top just to make it, like a little pocket to hold my little stickers for my planner. And those little stickers, I'm gonna just place them in there. And then a little tag that reads tasks. And then in the back, it tells me the to-do list that I have to do. And I can do the same thing here. Now, for this one, I didn't prepare the envelope where I can slide the paper clip and hide it. But it is very easy to do, and I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Now, the video today, I am gonna do two of those. They're gonna be a little bigger. Because I'm going to use a big journal page and I want to decorate that page with those little tags. And these are the papers I selected, and the theme will be Alice in Wonderland. So I'm going to start doing the tags first, and then I'll end, completing the page and then just showing you how that looks like. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you like, click like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.